Why do myths exist? Is it because someone made up a story? Or did the story write itself? Within the past, how does one distinguish legend from history? And if myth is mere fantasy come to life, what if someone brought life to fantasy? What would you do then?
Ha ha ha.